everyone, and welcome to a let's play on the video game called Lego the Movie Video Game. And in this video, I'm going to be going through the very first level, and we're going to jump right into it. Sorry if you hear me coughing or like gagging. I have my allergies right now. The movie is really, really great. If you haven't seen it, go look at it. It's amazing, and I mean amazing movie. So go check it out. There'll be a new video every single Thursday from now on, and then we will develop a very new game. I won't be doing any other LEGO games up until like I finish one game, because there's a new video about the world. I'll be doing that after I play this game, so we'll go very, 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 very quickly in this game as we can. If we not, we'll have to merge those two games together. So let's get through. Look at that. Look at that stretch back there. I didn't know LEGOs could do that. But let's start the video right now as we go into the game. Okay. We're gonna keep the way it is. We're gonna bring the volume down to about 5. We're gonna bring subtitles on, and then we're gonna go there, and we're gonna make a new game. Now, I've never played this game before. My little brother just played this the other day, and look at him with hair. It's just all spiky up, and then he gets out of his brush and he goes like, shoot. We're about to start the game. So let's... A lot of Lego studs. A lava, I'm guessing. It's dark, dark. Sure.
He is coming. Cover your butt.
Cover the what?
Yeah!
Vitruvius!
Lord Business.
You've hidden the craggle well, old man.
We have to stop him from getting the craggle.
Good luck!
The craggle. Like okay, dozens, bro. It's getting smashing and matching. Look at all these robots. So I'm playing as Vitruvius right now, as wizard, I guess. Yeah. See, I've seen the movie. It's been a while. We got Shakespeare over here, we got Cleopatra, and we got all these little robot business. I'm calling them robo business. Oh, look at this blue stud. Be sure to go around this entire world, this entire part of the level. Yeah. And look at all those robots. There's like a whole stack of them, like in Minecraft. There's like an army of them. They got a laser beam right there. We want to watch out for all that. Let's try to get some of these Legos. I want to be able to get all of them. As soon as I get done with the storyline, I'm going to be going into like free play, doing all these free play levels again with all the characters and I'll be showcasing. And there'll be one big special level.
What are you
where
doing?
We show all the characters. But look at that. Office, we made him hit a gold piece, which I mean Lego. I guess all the Lego, I mean all the gold pieces. Right, gold pieces. They must be like, you can shine them with gold or something. Look, blue stud. Check that in the very corner.
Studs.
Yes.
What about using that debris to build something we can attack them with?
I think the rank, like in every single Lego game, there's a rank, and I think this one is called the special because there's a prophecy, which you'll hear about in just a moment. I'm sorry I'm spoiling it a little bit, but you want to check it out in just a minute as Vitruvius takes its place. And in the movie, this really happens, except for the part with Cleopatra and Shakespeare. But they are in the movie, I will follow. But they don't have like a big story, but they are good characters.
What's that you're building? That doesn't look like an approved building set.
I can't jump high enough.
Alright, so let's see. Only female characters can jump high places. Hold Y to open it. So we got Vitruvius, Cleopatra, and Shakespeare. So
quickly,
I guess Cleopatra can jump.
To the launch button.
Just like an average girls can jump higher. Athletic, so.
Whoa! Ha! You missed me! You guys are the worst! Well, if robots and lasers can't destroy...
That's Will Ferrell, everyone, if you don't know who's the voice is. Like, there's a lot of people that play in this movie that are really, really famous, and I will explain their character and who they are later in the story. Oh no, but there's a blue stud! This entire part is gonna probably break off, so when you get that, when you get that rocket shootout, you must quickly get off that thing before it does to the cutscene and go get that Lego stud. Don't forget about
destroying them! Why do I even pay you?
Am I doing magic? No, B doesn't do anything.
Who said that?
Currently, right now, I'm playing on the Xbox. So B does not do anything. X does the action scene, which I thought with my staff I could like blow something. Shoot like magic.
Okay, so, we're gonna try the laser.
Press
again.
It, jump. Okay,
and this time, guys, I don't want you to disappoint me. I want to see them.
Okay,
cut
no.
In half. You
wait.
Understand? I will also accept cutting their heads off.
Yes, it works.
What are you doing?
Alright, so now we need to send another robot. I mean, another rocket, I think. Or a missile, whatever it is. I'm just gonna say
rocket. Are you gonna miss me?
So let's see.
Well.
Stud, get the studs, and jump up. Get that boost up quick. And we shop for business.
You missed
again. Business, whatever you want to call it.
Didn't even flinch that time.
Leave this to me.
Look at me, Vitruvius. I'm quaking in my massive
master build. Spots that use my master builders can create new objects. Oh, so they don't.
Because I am
so all these other video games that you're playing through the Lego, they don't. There are master builders, I guess, but that's the only reason. More into that later.
Just give up.
So I guess we need to touch every single green part and just start building.
Just where I want to build business.
Here we go. And we're about to pull something. What is it? Oh no, we got shot! We got shot! No, all the studs, no!
Crack. The most powerful
super weapon is mine.
Ah, the Kraggle! Now my evil power will be unlimited! Can you feel me? Woo! Nothing's gonna stop me now!
Wait.
Oh, it's so funny, Will Ferrell.
Now there's a prophecy.
About the piece of resistance.
Oh, yes. The supposed missing piece of resistance that can somehow magically disarm the Kraggle. Give me a break.
One day, a talented lasso fellow, a special one with face of yellow, will make
me?
The piece of resistance found from its hiding refuge underground. And with a noble army at the helm, this master builder will thwart the Kraggle and save the realm and be the greatest, most interesting, most important person of all times. All this is true because it rhymes.
Special one? What a bunch of hippy dippy baloney.
Poor Lord Disney. Well, it looks like we're about to go into the city, Brooksburg. Only characters that staff can perform secret notes. Oh, okay, good. So let me go into the depth of this. Basically, what's going on is that we have a president who has, like, all these instructions to build things the right way. Then we have these master builders who go into hiding and they want to save the realm if some Lord Business stole a secret weapon named the Kraggle. And now Vitruvius just told a prophecy about a special one with the face of yellow who's going to find the piece of resistance. We'll go into depth later. Tower. So now we're about to go into depth. Use B, grant. Achievement unlocked. Cover your butt. Come on, Emmet, wake up. Here's our hero, Emmet. And there's that stretch out again.
Morning, apartment. Good morning, doorway. Good morning, wall. Morning, ceiling. Good morning, floor. Ready to start the day.
Someone's happy.
here it is. Instructions to fit in, have everybody like you, and always be happy. Step one.
Man is just happy because he didn't need my star, but I guess they come. And there's that stretch again. What is with stretches these days with Lego pieces? They don't do that.
Smile and
say, what's wrong with you people?
Good morning, city.
Good morning, city.
Good morning.
Well, that's a lot of good mornings. Well, if everyone's saying good morning, then I should say good morning. Good morning, city.
Hey, come on. We gotta get to work.
So I guess Emmett's a construction worker, so I guess we gotta get started. I'm not gonna bash everything, but I'm gonna get everything that's like close nearby. I'm gonna bash this nail box and get these sunflowers. So I guess these green studs will make you follow. X is to break apart Lego objects. Okay, yeah, I know. But the whatever it was, tutorial, progule, whatever. I just played through like half of it. So let's get into depth. Yeah, I do have that minifigure. Well, I don't have that minifigure right, that's like walking right now. Bad business, man. I have the outfit, and then I have this
here.
Hair, but it's a little bit blondish, but
I have
sort of, here's my car, I guess. Oh gosh. Okay, so let me test my driving speed. So A is for driving. I'm gonna stay in.
Yo!
So I'm not gonna go on the sidewalk.
Hello.
I would get all those studs right now, but I'm not. So Okay, I think we're at the construction site right now, so we'll report. Oh, well, let's do it. We're not all perfect, but let's get this started. Okay, so, I guess Emmet's the special, I guess, but, I don't think he's a master builder, so we're going to dip with that later. I mean, of course, I've seen the movie, so I know everything, but I'm just going to give you kind of a little sneak piece of spoilers. All right, Emmet, let's get this thing started. Let's get the gear started and put everything back the way it was. All right, let's do this. So I guess this gear will unlock our, like, construction site, whatever. I want to get this last one. Stud.
I got my drill again.
Where'd you leave it this time?
I want to say it's somewhere. Yeah.
And here comes the main song of the movie. All right, Bridgeport Construction. Oh, so I kind of like how they did that. Like, they use, like, you know how, like, you have, like, instructions to build, like, Lego sets? They kind of use that in the Lego world, so that's pretty cool. I guess we're going to go into war and destroy things and, like, hit things, I guess. I don't know. Like, we're about to go into depth, but we're going to the storyline. I want to get to do it right now. I hope we do, because if we do, that'd be really awesome. Look at this.
Did you see where are my pants last
where
night?
My pants!
Where are my pants?
Classic episode.
Everything is awesome. Instructions. Oh yeah, the main song of the movie. Everything indeed is awesome. We take everything weird and okay.
Alright, silver.
Oh yes, and there's the wrecking ball. So we can get one of those. Alright, we need to follow the instructions. Mission number one.
You two.
Find one instruction board. Okay. Looks like we can do that.
Go grab the assembly.
Smash and bash and look for the instruction. Everything right here is weird, so I'm gonna blow it up and hit it with my fist. My Lego fist. Am I the Hulk? I'm just busting through this little wall right here. I'm gonna get all these studs right here. Yeah, here's our gold ranking. I wish I can get it. And it looks like this guy right here has our instructions. Let's see. I'm gonna call him Beard Man. Hey, Beard Man. Can we have your instruction book? We really need that for this one. Or maybe do I have to do something for him? I don't know. There's not enough stuff. Find the instruction page. Building the porch. Okay, so we're building a porch. Okay. I thought we were blowing stuff up, but okay. I guess we're gonna. So let's do that. And it's like his little walk. He's like jumping and hopping at the same time. So he's like, I think he's skipping. I don't know. Is that Lego skipping or something? He's just happy. He's just happy. He just reminds me a lot of myself. Just that happy, energetic, extreme weirdo who's funny and, well, likes to destroy things. But I don't like destroying things. I like to kill. That's a toilet. I guess these are like summer houses. I know I'm not focusing on the main mission right now, but I really, really, really want to get this. And we're gonna get more. Okay, well, let's focus. So there's the instruction. These guys are drinking coffee. Okay. Hey, man, no sleeping on the job. And looks like we need like a laser, but I don't think we have a laser. So. That'd be really, really funny, but I mean, it'd be really, really weird, but also funny as well. Like, you have a weird and mysterious laser on that. Just like, who is that laser from? So, I guess, we need a character, Gail, I think her name is. Yeah, Gail. And we need the instruction page, and let's see. So, she's jumping and interjected, she's funny. And it looks like we need to go to that orange blue pad that kind of matches Emmet's construction outfit.
Now we have the purpose.
Good.
All right.
Let's do this.
Now get that porch built.
So what we're building right now is a porch. So let's see. A little bit. And we got 5,000 studs we can adjust. Porch. Fantastic. So we got all the points, but I thought we would do something more, but I guess not. So, yeah, I guess that's okay.
Okay.
You guys good. Oh, and we got a helicopter coming our way. Look at this helicopter. Oh, it's amazing.
Whoa!
We're on it. Woo! Look at that amazing one. Alright, so. Wow, did that not break their legs when doing that?
Time.
This looks like a little house that Princess Unikin.
I need you pair to do some deconstruction.
Sorry, I'm getting more spoilers, but I really want to add some different content. And you know what? For right now, I'm not going to get all these studs. I know. I really want to get the special rank, but it's just going to take more time out of this video unless I want to expand it, which I don't know. Look at this teddy bear! Just look on your screen right now, this little teddy bear right now, the banana peels and the door and the bicycle. Just look at that. That's just so hilarious. That's not weird. A teddy bear is a funny memory. It's so funny. So adorable. What do you take out? I just take it, and every morning I just say, good morning, teddy bear. And we got a new tool. It's a drill, I think.
Over there?
We can't use it to get out.
It doesn't fit in. Just drill out those walls and the whole
thing. That's okay. And what I really want to point out is that I love the animations and the color. It's so bright and colorful. It kind of sends me. I feel like I'm actually in the game right now, or movie. That would be. So let's see. You hold on X for like a while, and I get. Oh, we can destroy the sidewalks and roads and stuff. That's pretty cool. It'd just be really funny if you just walked outside your apartment like we did earlier, and just like drilled up the entire ground. It'd just be like, what are you doing? And you're like. Let's see, we need to drill this house now. We go 32%. Check now. Alright, Emmet. Collect all these studs. Collect them. Come on. I really want some purple or blue studs right now. I really want them. And there's our construction tank over there, but we need to look for another one because look, there's the pad down there. Find a way to demolish the road and
don't forget to smash up the god.
I guess it was something important. Look, is that a guy on a slide? Look at him. It's the beard guy again. Come here, beard guy. Woo! Let's see. Let's clear out this little area a little bit. So we know what to do. And plus, we can get this done. Look, there's a slide.
Remember, you gotta get rid of that guy.
So let's get in the depth of this. Man, this drill does absolute damage. I'm just saying that, and 100% gone. Good.
Knock down that apartment block.
Gus. Okay, we'll call you Gus.
So instead,
your name,
you go find
four man,
to build a wrecking ball, huh?
I'm just gonna call you Gus. Alright, Gale, we need to collect all these silver stud bits and get them out. Alright, we need two instruction books. Okay.
Do you have plans for a wrecking ball on you?
Finally, a blue stud. So. Yes. Okay, let's go get it.
I can't check until we get that instruction machine working. Any chance you could help with that?
Sure, why not? I'm always here to help you. And look, there's another blue stud. Secret blue stud right here. Okay, so we need to push this big old battery over. I guess it's gonna operate something or something else. I'm not sure.
Hey, I just moved.
No problem. I'm always here to help. Another battery. Looks like it's gonna be. We're gonna have to use. Apparently, there's another blue stud. Electricity. Zap. And I just lost one heart from it. Oh man, that's bad.
I'm on a schedule here, you know.
Statue, everything weird, statue, and look at that explosion that just bounces off him. That's just amazing. I just like that because it's like a movie. It's like when you watch the movie, it's like this explosion, but in the Lego movie, there's like explosions that are made out of Lego. It's like this is more in depth. This is beyond. This is beyond. This is a movie that is based on Lego. Is what I'm
saying.
And we already got one at Tristan. Good. Now we're gonna go get another.
Being forgetful.
Now where will the other?
Looks like that's all.
Are you just swinging on that little thing that's pushing you back and forth? You actually do.
I'm sure someone up there picked him up.
Thank you, Gus. Okay, so. It says we need to go pick some money. I guess this guy.
Whoa. How long have
Sleepy Pete. No sleeping on the job, Pete. Come on, get up. And look at those rainbow colors. I think we need Unity for that or someone else with magical powers that are made out. But, let's go into depth and see for where else we're going. It's taunting me. Look at it.
We'll need to
okay,
conveyor belt if you want
to. Can I destroy something? I need to get up here.
Do you got any idea?
Yeah, I need to get up here. How to get up there? Oh, I see. Just gonna bring more packages. That won't pull you up. So we gotta find them. Can't go this way. Find a way to reserve the caliber block, the conveyor belt. Okay. So So, I think we need to go this way, and then reverse. Okay, reverse. There's something in these packages like that. No, I can't go up. Maybe I can hop up there, maybe? No, no. I can't get up that way. I can't get up that way. Maybe there's like a... Would this piece be right here? I don't know where to get up the computer. Yeah, maybe Gale can do something? Maybe she can jump higher? Maybe she got double jump. Oh, maybe she can double jump up here, maybe. I don't know. Let me check. Oh, she's almost there. Come on. Come on, come on. Ah, darn it. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, Gale. Come on. Come on. Ah. Try this. Yeah. Look at this. Alright, so Gale's on there. That's good. And now we switch to Gale. And sit. Perfect. Now we're getting some work done. Now we can go upwards. Oh yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Come on, Emmet. Let's do this. Oh, and there goes up the package. Let's go.
Hey, can you tell those guys their break was over like 10 minutes ago? Yeah, and also tell them Burped. I do not appreciate being locked out of the coffee cat.
All the time.
Your break's over.
But we're still gonna call him.
Then find another way to
That's what I just seen. I've already got 2 attacks to that name, and I hope we get to see more of him in the series. Oh, it looks like we gotta do something. Push this battery. Wow, that's like... Look at that. I'm just telling you, look at that. That's just like a big old battery that like plugged into like an outlet. That just doos you. A lot. Like, look at that. Okay, Alright, so we got some music playing. That's good. Oh, can we hop up on here? We won't get another electric shock. Yeah, let's see. Okay, now let's pick this up. We don't need a driller. We need a wrench. Yes. Oh, this is a speaker. Oh, that's nice. Oh, yeah. We're gonna dance. Sing or whatever. We're gonna dance. Yeah, there it is. The Everything Is Awesome song. We are gonna sing something. Oh,
hey, listen.
Or dance. I don't know. In the movie, they do dance and work at the same time.
Yeah.
So
yeah, I did.
We'll see how it goes.
Those lazy clowns.
And it looks like we need Gale. See, we need her to fix this other speaker. And look at these guys just sitting on. Were they discussing where are my pants? Huh? Is that it? I don't know. I don't know because they keep working right now when me and Gale are the only people working.
Woo! Everything is awesome!
Oh yeah, look, all these people are gonna come out. So what are we doing?
The best!
Curtis. Yes, okay. Francis.
Time to get down.
Ziggy. Time to get down. Let's do this. Alright, press Y, A, and X. Oh, here we go. It's more of a thing. Hey.
Yeah.
Hey, look at that dancing. Okay. X.
You've been taking.
Yes, never. No. Show me X. A. Look at them dancing. That's just awesome. Look at them. Cool. Okay. Y. Okay, let's push Y. Come on. I guess we need to go to 100. Oh no, I messed up on one. Keeping my eyes focused. I'm keeping one eye focused on the dancing and the other one on the entire like step problem. Okay, let's do this. Keep going.
Nice.
Look at that. Just awesomeness right there.
Go.
Pretty cool. Why again? Oh, we got 9 seconds. We got 8 seconds. Come on, we're gonna keep doing. We can keep going. Let's do this. Come on. And we need one more. Yes! Oh, look at that. Coolness. Well done. I would say well done myself. We got 0 times good. We got 6, 7, 8, 9. We got 9 cools. And how many awesomes? We got 8, 9, 10, 11. We got 11 awesomes. Woo! Indeed, that was awesome. And look at how many studs we got. All right, dance party over. Let's go back. And look at all those. Look at that pants. Look at those pants right there. Oh my gosh, those look amazing. And we got some instructions. Oh yeah. Let's continue the adventure. Let's go.